What are some of the lessons that you've walked away with?
For me personally, definitely that depending on your circumstance and your perspective on life, what you value changes. So when you realize that you've got nothing else and you go and you see these kids who are born into families who have absolutely nothing, and they take their kids to a school who, you know, they're getting donations and things like that, and that's what they're literally living off. It just makes you realize how privileged you are, but also that what you value becomes important. And for me, that's become very relevant in the last few years, and you just realize how time with your family, friends, are more important than just material things. And that to them is important. I mean, just seeing them and spending time with them, they appreciate that. They appreciate you coming and playing a game and doing a puzzle with them. And it's not about the physical, but it's just about the interaction as well.
What has the benefit been for Laurium Capital being involved in projects like these?
I definitely think bonding and just that sense of community. You realize that you better understand everybody in your firm because you realize that everyone comes from a different background, a diverse background. And you just appreciate people more, and you appreciate where they come from. And I think that's important. Also that sense of community and being able to do these things and interact with people. And just to see how other people in your firm interact with people, and just to see the looks on their faces as well when they go and they see these kids, and it's a totally new experience for them. And I think that's been one of the biggest benefits.
Dane, thank you so much for joining us. And thank you to you for watching Black Onyx.